The next morning.
Fenbic, you're one of the first to stir and wake up.
Fenrulius.
Fenrulius, yeah.
So I'm gonna go to the captain.
Okay, so you're gonna head upstairs.
Okay.
Shortly after,
Is it this one?
Some it's the one towards the
wheel. Here, thank
you. Well, you'd be up here.
It's the same.
It's the same thing here.
Yeah. So a few minutes later, Thurgood and Scylla, you guys wake up. And okay. Downstairs, Id, you... It doesn't seem like you slept very much last night. You were on the floor.
Can I sleep with whoever has it?
Entire time.
Can I sleep with whoever has it?
Have they had their trial yet?
You know what I mean. I don't have a player's handbook.
He's got thrown in jail.
Who has the
do I have a black eye from getting hit by myself?
I have a...
It was your cheek.
You've got a nice... You got a nice bruise for me.
So,
hey, don't even talk because look at the scar on our face. You did that.
I poke it. As this happens, I'm just gonna go to steer the wheel, and also I want to, as I go up, I want to check out these quote-unquote calculations that I DB gave me from Ren's body.
Mm-hmm. Roll an investigation check, please.
Natural 20.
Three.
That's a very nice roll.
Yeah, I think so.
You learn a new language.
Yeah. So. You start looking over these maps, the calculations, and you quickly determine that Ren was definitely a farmer first, a navigator second. These many of these calculations are very approximate, and you quickly identify the places that can be improved upon, and you fix them up.
My years of sailing.
You shore up the calculations, and you're sure that they will get you to shore.
Yeah.
Great. Nice.
And I steer and left and right and whatnot.
Okay, so Finbig, you get to the door of the captain's room.
I knock on the door.
What are we doing?
Oh, there you go.
It was a horse.
Who's at the door?
It's your best friend. Let me in. I have two really important things to tell you.
My best. Cerulean. Yes, give me one moment.
Absolutely. Take as much time as your beautiful face needs.
Yeah, you hear the captain stomping around in his room. You can hear him like moaning and just like various weird sounds of someone getting up, just
nice.
Completely groggy.
Can I tell if it's anything more than just sleep wake up cells?
So you have your ear pressed against the
yeah.
You
know,
so
like morning jerk
yes.
off.
Yes.
What is this, perception or
perception?
Perception. Six.
Oh, dude, you guys have been rolling terrible.
I have really bad rolls.
Yeah.
And it's all for wisdom stuff.
You hear, like, something like... And you're convinced that he's masturbating and stuff.
Oh, baby.
But two minutes later, the captain comes...
You're doing it wrong.
The captain comes to the door and he opens it up a creek. Yes, that's really... What do you need? He's got his hand over his
eye. I would like to talk with you over breakfast. We have two very important things to discuss.
Okay, just nothing too important.
I
didn't get much sleep last
night.
Both
are important, but I'm gonna ask you, which would you rather first, the good news or the bad news?
You said over breakfast. Let me get downstairs first.
Sure, I'm gonna go to breakfast. I'm gonna sit at a table and wait for him.
Yeah, so you're gonna go downstairs. And around this time, everyone starts to wake up. You can see some of the NPCs heading into the mess hall.
Shuffle.
Like, I mean, I'm not going to the mess hall.
I guess we'll find out, right?
Oh, it's Solaire's got his bacon on.
Sorry?
I'll go to the mess hall.
Pyrus is in the mess hall.
Can you
put
bring me food, please?
Pyrus.
Maybe if someone remembers.
Can someone put Pyrus in the mess hall?
Yes, absolutely.
Who's not in the mess hall?
Which
table?
You're
steering
the ship.
Which table do you
want
to sit at?
Where's the captain now?
The captain.
You can sit next to me.
You see the captain as he walks into the mess hall.
Okay, can we go talk to him?
I ate
earlier
during after my 4 hours of meditation.
Can I talk to him? Down
yeah,
I'm waiting
second.
For the captain.
We're gonna get so, Karama, where are you? Are you gonna be in the mess hall? Or are you gonna be elsewhere?
I'll be chilling here. I mean, there's a door. It's probably open.
Yeah. Well, it's also lots of people shuffling in and out.
Yeah,
so,
exactly.
Yeah.
I'm just chilling in my bunk.
So yeah, the captain comes in. We're gonna have Pyrus and Finbic, you guys are having a conversation, and then Scylla and the captain will have a conversation.
I'm gonna head up to go look out at the sea.
Okay. So put yourself
stare off into the ocean.
You want the crow's nest?
Yeah, crow's nest. Crow's nest in it up.
Alright, so Pyrus.
Finbic.
I'm sorry, Finbeck is dead.
Oh, it's Cerulius.
Oh, hey, Paris, what's up?
That whole business with the body was really weird.
Oh, yeah, no, it got even weirder after you went to sleep. I need to talk to the captain about this.
Wait. So what?
Well, somebody had a little bit of a midnight snack, if you catch my drift. I want to talk about it.
Everyone in the mess hall, you know that weird silence when like one person's having a conversation and then everyone else's conversations dies and suddenly everyone in the room is looking over.
The record skips a beat.
Cerulius, you're still talking.
Oh, well, is the captain here yet?
The captain is talking with Syl at the door.
Well, since I've got the attention of everyone in the room, I suppose, last night I was trying to have a very civilized, very respectful, because, you know, I'm the most respectful person here, very just nice, polite burial at sea for our good, dear departed, Ren, when suddenly, out of just a pit of greed and lust and gluttony and rage, someone, a dwarven woman who I will not give the name of out of respect to her, saw it fit to start, you know, going for a nice little midnight smorgasbord with a side of gnome, also with an extra entree of gnome. Gnome fingers.
Cerulius, who did this?
I just stared at Pyrus and say, oh, you know.
Yeah, so everyone in the room that has heard the story so far looks over at Amber, and you can see that on parts of her clothing, you can see dried up blood just like splattered. She's not trying to hide it. She's just sitting there eating breakfast, like trying to ignore everything that's going on.
That is hard.
Yeah, you can approach Amber, but pause. Scylla, what are you talking to the captain with?
Okay, so we go up to the captain. We're like, Captain, there's something we need to tell you.
Oh no!
No, there's not.
It's
there's
about Cerulius.
He's
See,
a fantastic
Cerulius
person.
Cerulius actually died. That's Finbick in disguise.
Gotcha! Oh my god!
Okay, wait. Stop.
Shit.
Okay, we're gonna roll you guys are both gonna roll a d20, because then if you win, it's gonna be a deception check. Otherwise, it's gonna, roll the d20 first.
That would be hilarious in the investment.
Oh, please, please.
No! Yes! No!
I'm pissed.
Okay. So the captain is just like so confused, but deception check, please.
Got you so hard. Oh my god.
So roll,
please. To get on the ship.
Wait, which of them can he hear talking? Wait, hold on, isn't it? I just have a question about so like just in terms of, you said that when we talk when they're both talking, you're the one who's
plus two. It's 13?
13?
Oh, I forgot not everyone has my deception.
The captain, he like that whole exchange was really confusing for him. He's like, so, is he Finbick? Is he not Finbick?
Of course not Finbick.
Guys, give me a straight answer. Guys,
is he?
What is wrong with
you? I punch myself in the face.
Hey, roll a d20.
No!
Oh,
yeah, so, Sherry, you've taken over again.
We do not punch ourselves.
There's been a lot of turmoil this past few hours.
He fucked us over. Why are you being nice to him?
Don't believe me.
Okay, now we're gonna roll one final d20. This is to really see who's got the stronghold for today.
Oh god, please.
God, please.
Mm. Oh no.
Yes!
Oh,
god.
And Scylla.
Oh, sweet.
Scylla, you slap yourself across the face a few times. You start talking to yourself really loud. You're like, okay.
Okay. I'm sorry, Captain. I had this crazy dream that Finbick came back to life and just started fucking over all of our lives. Isn't he a monster? So glad he's not alive.
You're a very strange one, Scylla. And I don't understand you about, like, easily 50% of the time. But, yeah, Finbick, thank God he's dead.
Thank God. Yep. Well, go have your breakfast. God, most God. Important meal of the day.
That's my secret, God. Cap. I'm always Scylla.
Okay, Pyrus, you're talking. You approach Amber. Oh, it's at this point that the captain and Sylla's conversation.
I just realized I was there for that. Just like evil. Going over the wheel.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'm
this is amazing.
Yeah, you're chilling.
Fair enough.
You look pretty,
more
red-handed is almost too applicable here.
Said the dragonborn!
Yeah, you can
that's
see
where
her,
it comes from.
You can see her hands, and there's still a little bit of dried blood on them.
Do you have anything to say for yourself?
I didn't kill him. I sort of kept my promise.
Amber, we took you on the ship with the assumption that you
I know.
Your husband out of a need,
this
not
was,
a want.
You don't know how hard it's these
like,
urges, they come in waves.
Prison!
But a bunch.
Prison!
I shout out to the room at large, all in favor of sticking her in the dungeon with the others.
Aye! Everyone in the room.
Aye. What do the NPCs do?
Aye.
Let's see who's in the room.
Another room.
We got
Sigmar.
Okay, so of the PCs that are in the room, who's for putting Amber in the brig? We have one, two. Who else is voting yes?
Who's in the room?
I'm not in there.
Prom, are you in the room?
Stevie?
No,
you're downstairs. Yeah.
So look out, dude.
We're not in there. We're up here.
So it's just me and Pyrus.
No, you guys were outside. Now you're walking.
Can we hear this? We want him not to go in.
No,
not to.
I got control.
She's,
this one.
She's no.
The captain's gonna vote yes. We have
vote
one
yes.
Vote for. You're voting yes.
He needs to go in.
No.
Some more turmoil.
Got that wrong.
Yeah, and one by one, everyone just raises their hand. They're like, yeah. Why is the? And the general consensus.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Oh yeah.
Why hasn't Amber been in the brig this entire time?
Wow. Too true.
Alright, so with that, I take her by whatever clothing I can grab onto.
And yeah, and the only thing Amber says is, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
He's always sorry. Are they in the basement yet?
Not yet. So you leave the room with Amber. You got her by the shoulder?
I got her by whatever I need to.
Yeah, you got her, and you walk out of the room. And with that, you walk down the stairs, and you can see DV.
I'm awake. What's
DV's
up?
DV's awake.
What?
Yeah.
We got another one?
Dude, I don't know how to feel about the fact that I'm missing all of this.
DV, she ate Ren.
I told you guys we had to look out for her, and no one believed me.
And no one cares about your opinion.
Caspi's just like, shut the fuck up, man. You're just as guilty as the rest of us.
I kind of like
Caspi,
even
is
though
it
he's
locked
a murderer.
Murder?
Yeah, it's a lot.
DV has the key.
Hey, let me just get my keys here. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. And then I open it up.
And I stick her in there and close it. And DV, you should lock that.
Yes, we'll
yeah, there's
do.
There's three people on the bridge.
I know!
Yeah.
It's
I securely
like,
locked
one of them's
this.
A cannibal.
I have a question. Right.
Also, he's always
that. I would like to get back to my...
Karama, can you please make a perception check?
Yes, sir.
Oh, shyster.
That is a 14.
What?
Yeah, so you're looking towards the horizon. It's a beautiful sunny day. The waters seem to be very calm, and you don't see anything. Out of the ordinary.
Standing around,
you
know, wow, it
you
looks
see
beautiful
pirates.
Day.
Oh, I believe
okay,
that.
Back to the mess hall.
Okay.
Am I allowed to talk to people or no?
Sorry?
Am I allowed to talk to people or no?
You can't move the body. You can talk. You're able to talk still.
Okay.
Scylla has dominance right now.
Mm-hmm.
You can see brooding.
I'm relieved, but I'm also a little disappointed.
I'm also a little disappointed.
That was mine.
That would have been insane.
So, are you guys gonna be the just you can hear amongst all the NPCs that are around, just like talking about the previous night's events, just the fact that it's like we caught the murderer and Anne was almost killed off, as well as DV, and now. Now there's talk of someone eating a body, just like,
crazy
this has been one wild ride.
I still haven't gotten to check
this. It's really just very calm and nice, there's nothing really going on.
It's been weird, for a few days now, and I really don't appreciate it.
I'm just saying, you know what would have been really nice for breakfast? Fish.
Do you try to look? How do you wait? How do you try to do that?
She's very
finger pointed towards yourself.
You made me just be scurvy.
You made me stop when I was trying to get Finbit to stop.
Okay, I'm gonna pause the conversation in the mess hall. Back down to the, I'm gonna call it the dungeon area because there's a lot of.
I still want to talk to the captain. As soon as I put her in there, I walk back upstairs.
So yeah, so pirates, you walk upstairs. DV, are you gonna talk with the prisoners at all?
So it's getting kind of packed in there. I've realized we've got a person who killed someone over a gambling game. Another person who tried to kill someone. Over a gambling
game. It wasn't over the gambling game.
Shut up, Cerulean.
Your story needs a little bit of work.
Not Cerulean, I meant.
Your story needs a little bit of work. And then we've got a cannibal.
I didn't kill anyone.
I don't like combat.
Hey, no dwarf is not cannibalism,
but
guys.
But eating people is.
Oh, yeah.
It's not the best. I've heard it's not the best. I really don't know. I can't connect with really any of you. Like, I don't.
Wait, where is he saying this?
Like, the prisoners.
But it is pretty close in there. Just let me know if you get uncomfortable.
Catsby says, "Hey, DV, can I knock out it? His voice is so annoying. Is that fine?
What happens in there happens in there.
Get the fuck ready.
Catsby stands up.
Can we roll for initiative? Because I'm going to
play. Yes, we're going to roll for initiative.
Destroy him.
He pulls up his fist and he says, get ready to get creamed.
Which one of these is a
any of us like each other at this point?
So it's in between them.
No, and this Amber scurries off to the corner and is in a fetal position.
Is Dean right watching this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, he's actively watching.
You guys
okay,
are free to
roll
do what
initiative,
you want.
Please.
You're going to be rolling if
Yeah, so the Catsby's going to go first.
Yes.
Wait, he got a 1-2.
No, he didn't.
No.
That's just the...
No, I rolled
Catsby, you smell like Catsby.
So... Catsby, he brings up his fist.
I'm working on it.
He tries to sock one right across your face.
And what do you do?
He's just throwing a punch.
And with as he really puts all of his body into it, and he starts from the hip and he hits you square across the face. You can hear one of your teeth break.
Oh, my tooth broke.
I need a d4.
Someone say bone shattering.
You take 6 damage.
Yeah, that's good. A little bit of exercise. That never hurt.
And
this is prison sport.
And
with
his second attack, he's going to try to kick you in the nuts.
I don't have nuts.
What's your AC?
17.
Yeah, and this one kicks right underneath your groin area, since apparently you may or may not have nuts. And it's your turn.
Okay. He's watching me?
Yes.
God damn it. Okay.
He's watching your fight for entertainment. Oh, no, I don't want for entertainment.
He's watching it.
Yeah, but he's watching it for sure.
I miss everything.
I cast.
So you're gonna try to cast?
Yeah. I'm gonna cast sleep.
You're gonna cast sleep. Yeah. Okay. What's the save?
14. Charisma. Well, I guess it's wisdom for him.
Yeah, so he does not fall asleep.
He doesn't fall asleep.
How much damage has he taken?
Is that your turn?
I mean, I can't really.
Has he got a bonus action?
I move.
Don't worry, Amber. They just need to let out a little bit of steam. It's natural.
I don't want to get hit.
I want to say that it's healthy for these guys. I don't really know, but it seems like it is.
Please don't let me get hit.
Catsby goes in for another swing. This one misses.
You better believe it.
This next punch he aims for your chest. He puts everything he can into the swing.
I'm not there, dude.
And he hits.
So funny.
It's just a couple bruises. It'll heal back.
You flesh people can take wallop.
Yeah. You flesh bags are resilient.
4 damage.
Just keep coming back. Every time you get hurt, body magically recovers.
Just fall to the ground, kid.
Sew it back on.
Yeah.
I like.
Just fall to the ground.
I look around.
He likes it.
I'm like. So I go and I cast, I cast sleep again.
Okay. Yeah, and that...
It
works.
It works.
Passes out.
Okay.
Yeah, he just falls. He's just like, one moment he's yelling at you, and the next moment he collapses onto the ground.
Ah, you pacified the situation non-violently. Well done.
What?
I thought it was AoE.
Is it AoE? Yeah, so you have Catsby, he's fallen asleep.
Inventive maneuver. Nicely done.
Thank you, it's... helped me before.
And she's been Amber has been going like in the fetal position, rocking back and forth. Is it over?
I don't want to physically hurt people.
Is it over? Please don't leave. Oh.
I love it.
It's over, Amber.
she peeks between her hands, sees Catsby asleep, and
yeah, it's cool. He had to take a nap.
Yeah, with all this ruckus, let me see. You guys. What are everyone's passive perceptions?
8.
On what deck? 12.
For the people in the mess hall. You're not.
13.
When do I get to roll my next one?
When I say so.
4 perception?
I've got really high passive perception. What,
how does this work? You tell me.
It's 10 plus your modifier 14? Plus
14.
Yeah, so none of you guys hear this.
Oh, Jaisa.
And I think also plus your...
We're busy fighting with each other. Yes, we've got other stuff.
Yeah, so DV, you gonna remark on anything else? Or are you guys done downstairs?
Yeah. No, I'm just sitting there, just chilling.
Okay, back to the mess hall.
I use a heal kit to heal myself, so I guess it's a D4.
Okay. Back to the mess hall.
I still want to talk to the captain, so.
Can we think?
Yeah, exactly.
I think we can. I don't think we can think to each other.
Think to each other?
Yeah, aren't they in the same body? So theoretically, they just think.
So, up until this point, you guys have always talked out your thoughts.
Yeah, so I feel like that
was my idea, so they didn't think of that yet.
Yeah. But I think we can whisper to each other.
Yeah, you guys can whisper.
No, I'm gonna speak to you out loud.
Yeah, okay, so Cerulius, you approach the captain.
Okay.
So in case you didn't know, that was one of the things I wanted to talk to you about. That there was
extracurricular activities. Yes.
Yeah. Culinary expertise. Also, somebody took a major in fishing. That got weird. But Scylla's always been a weird person. We try not to.
Do you think we should put Scylla in the brig? Scylla, you hear this.
That would be really cool. That'd be hilarious. I kind of want that to happen, but at the same time,
I think we should leave it to the majority. And the captain, he raises his voice and says,
"That's a bad idea."
Okay, everyone.
I think we need to put
down. My associate Cerulius mentioned that, Scylla tried to turn Ren's body into a fishing kit.
But to be fair, she also helped me stop Amber.
Yes, Cerulius.
No, she also helped
Cerulius, I understand you want to look out for your comrade,
I want deception. I want to try and convince him that I tried to, that she also helped me, take the body away from Amber.
Okay. So
would this be persuasion
please?
Or perception?
Would this be persuasion? Are you trying to lie to him?
I don't know if this is. I don't remember.
What are you trying to say?
That that she helped. She tried to help me stop Amber from eating the whole body, which is half true because half of her did. I don't know.
That's true. That it is a half truth.
Would I roll?
No. It's true. It's definitely true. So you don't need to roll for that.
Okay. Well, would it be a persuasion then? Or?
No.
You tell him that.
Well, you can be trying to persuade him.
So say what you wanted to say, and then if you're trying to do a persuasion.
She tried to. She was planning on fishing, but she also helped me try and stop Amber from eating him, which, to be fair, I think is worse than what they were trying to do.
Yes, Cerulius. But she's so unstable. Just look at her.
I have my hand.
It's a front. It's a front. She's smarter than she appears. It's a front.
It's a front.
It's a front.
That's an attempted lie.
I know.
I'm lost for words.
Okay, 16 or... Okay, 24.
I'm never going to beat you in one of these
games. Yeah, dude, he has advantage the whole time.
I have advantage and plus 8.
Yeah, so the captain's like, Cerulius, once again, I'll just leave the judgment to you.
I give you a thumbs up.
Scylla, I'm sorry. It's been a very long night. I did not get much sleep. Yeah, I know you're speechless. And the captain is like, okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and see the waters.
I'll come with you. There's something I really need to talk to you about, and I'd kind of rather be in private.
You want to do so much good stuff. Let's go give him a break. We can take watch.
Oh, jeez.
Taking watch is a good idea. That's a good thing to do. Okay. Oh, jeez, Rick. Okay.
Soa heads downstairs. Pyrus, what are you up to?
I mean, I wanted some breakfast.
Yeah, you're munching down, man.
I got to eat a little before that happened. What am I eating for?
How much are you trying to eat?
I want like a nice hearty breakfast.
Like,
hell
yeah.
Like, pounds,
yeah, he's 300
pounds.
Dude.
Yeah, so
requires a lot of food.
While this all this conversation's been going on, like you brought your first plate down, you were shoveling it in, you looked around, people were like poking at their food with the forks, and like a lot of food was just sitting, and then you reach over to the plate next to you and you slide off all the food onto your plate, eat that up, look around. See that there's food still remaining at the front of the mess hall, and you go and grab that. Salted beef.
Mm. So, like, I can cook it a little bit. I'm cooking everything a little bit, but, like, little bits of flame.
Yeah.
Krama, a little flame.
Another perception check, please.
All right. I'm gonna use my inspiration and re-roll it.
Oh, that's so much better.
Then a natural
25.
Oh wait, no, we got it. Oh, you rolled the
two.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah. So far off in the distance, you can see some clouds, some rain clouds beginning to come your way. You can feel. You lick your finger and see the wind is bringing the clouds towards
my
you guys.
See.
And you hear
red rock.
You hear the faint sound of thunder.
Oh mama.
Oh mama. Alright, I'm going to leap acrobatically down from the crow's nest.
Like, wow, all the way down? Or
how far is it again?
It's
like
50 or 60 feet, something like that.
Alright, well, I can drop, I'll drop 20 feet down, and then there's like rope, right? I can like slide down.
It's a ladder.
It's a ladder? I'll just slide down the ladder.
And it looks
and
awesome.
Drop into a roll.
And
third good season.
And Russian Judge gives you nothing because he's not there.
I'm there.
Does Russian Judge
is
give?
Is good Russian Judge?
I don't give any numbers for that.
Yeah, no. Thurgood just looks
affirms yeah,
that
I
you
saw,
did
I saw him
roll.
Slide down a ladder. It's
yeah.
Like, ooh.
Okay, what are you doing, Krama?
I'm just somersault afterwards.
I'm gonna go say to Thurgood.
What's up?
There's stormy weather ahead.
What direction? Just straight ahead?
It's in the direction you guys are heading.
In the direction we're heading.
As a sailor, should I roll an intelligence check on how to deal with this kind of knowledge?
Yes, you should.
Right.
Oh my god. I'm afraid of that.
Natural
place.
20.
Natural 20. Booey.
So two in a row, baby.
Third good.
Two rolls today.
Third good.
You're too good at
he's
rolling.
Third good.
You're third good at rolling.
He's been practicing.
Third good. Third good.
Hey, shh. So yeah, you quickly realize that sailing into a storm is the worst possible thing you could do at this moment. You consult your maps and
let me pull out the main world map.
Baby, it is my monkey.
That's well, okay, there it is. I don't have any idea what our relationship
so
is right
now. We don't have a relationship.
You can, if you deviate off course a bit and go east towards that other continent.
Deviate what?
So we're heading east
I don't
to
really
the VMA. So we're just like.
You're gonna be heading. Yeah, you're gonna have to backtrack.
Alright. I'm turning the ship around, is what you're saying.
Yes,
okay.
In a minute. More like you're going 90 degrees to your current.
Okay, so I'm not actually going east, I'm going.
Well, you guys were going towards
west.
That way, yeah.
And now I'm going 90 degrees, so I'm going south.
Yeah, southeast. It's not. It's you. The point is, you've now gone perpendicular to the direction you were going.
Let's go to number south. Four.
I see what you're saying. So we're going southwest.
Yes.
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 So that you've changed course. And everyone in the ship, you can feel. No, Thurgood's actually a really good really good at it.
Yeah, dude, I rolled nat 20 on that shit.
Yeah, so you guys don't even feel the ship as it changes course.
Very gradual. Nice. Nice.
Okay, Krama, what are you
going to do from there? I run going down, telling the captain.
So, who's captain me? Is talking with Finbick, so we're going to have to continue that conversation. Oh, no, the captain... Sorry.
He's walking up with Finbick.
The captain and Finbick are walking up the stairs. You're going to run into them in just a moment. So, Finbick, what were you talking about?
We're really good friends, right, Captain?
Ceruleus. These past few weeks, we've been... I love you like a brother. I love you like a
brother. Well, here's the thing. Lately, I've been having some feelings about you. Some very strong feelings, and I think that they may be more than a brother. And
oh, yeah.
I just want to
like
know
a if, father?
No, more like
an uncle?
I can't.
Like a strange cousin?
No, I put my hand in his hand. And I say, look.
Oh,
if you don't,
it's that kind of episode.
I understand if you
play
don't
some Marvin
feel the same way, but I really like you, Captain. And I would just...
So I need to know something.
It's in character.
Is this a deception
check? This is absolutely a deception check.
Cerulis is a homo.
I'm so
I know, but Finbick is not.
No, I know. That's offensive.
So should I roll for it?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
And I'm sorry, Jordan.
Oh, God. 2-3, so 11. 11. Oh, my God.
Just take a moment.
That's copyrighted. Sorry.
We can cut this out.
And the captain,
okay. It was barely
your hand is sweaty. Your face is sweaty.
I'm so nervous.
The captain hears your words and just... Cerulius, why would you... Why would he drops your hand. Why would you lie to me?
Oh, come on. I had you for a second. You gotta admit. I had you for a second.
Ah, Cerulius, your jokes. In here, I thought you were gonna tell me you wanted to sail off and explore the world together.
Oh, that would be crazy. I try to make that look like I'm lying about lying.
Oh my god. So, would that be a deception check?
You tell me.
Yes, it would.
You just want to roll them.
Okay, hold on. Oh, wow, same thing twice in a row. 20, that's a 22.
22? So you were trying to lie about...
I was trying to make it look like I was lying.
Oh, that you were,
yeah. That's crazy that I would want, like, making it look like
he
I
He pats you on the back and says, oh, Cerulius, if we didn't have you on the ship, it'd be a lot darker.
So just, I know that we're joking and I don't like you, but if I did,
if I did like you, you
wouldn't, there's no way you'd be into that.
You look at him with a twinkle in your eye.
Yeah.
The captain just looks back and says, well, I guess we'll never know since.
Can I inside check to see what he might mean?
Yeah.
An 8.
And you can't make out heads or tails what he's thinking right now.
Damn.
The captain's just like, Cerulius, you're my best friend. He gives you a hug. And it's at this point, Karama, you walk.
Can I try and make myself get an erection right now?
Is that something you can do on command?
Oh,
no.
Oh my god.
No. We can roll a d20 and leave it
roll
up to
nature.
Luck.
Okay, well, would it be a nigga natural 20 then?
Come on,
please
roll
god.
Acrobatics.
Oh, only a 9.
Do you have inspiration?
Inspiration? Not currently, no.
That's
not,
a shame. That's
not
a
currently,
shame.
No.
Yeah,
no.
You manage to get like quarter chub, but it's not enough for the captain to notice.
It's
not impressed.
Too slight of dick.
Too slight. Yeah, so probably you come into the scene as they're hugging.
Captain, there was
Karama, that's not what it looks like.
He pulls himself away from Cerulius. Karama.
It's been a long
yes,
time
yes, how are you doing?
Man is lonely. He has needs.
A captain has many needs that... Young sailors have to. No, he's not sailing.
Have
not
to.
Canon. Not canon.
Not canon.
Not canon.
Nick Cannon.
So there's a storm ahead, and Thurgood. Thurgood is maneuvering us around it right now. But I want to let you know.
I appreciate the notice, Cromlech.
I'm going back up there.
He was gonna say, as you run away, the captain says, "Yes, yes, please continue watching the seas."
The second time today I've been thoroughly disappointed with dice rolls related to Finnick and the captain. Point,
you should have used that inspiration.
I didn't have
inspiration.
Trying to
pass the rest of my comrades.
Okay, so are you going down the stairs or up?
I guess I kind of know who's downstairs.
You and the captain are heading towards his room.
Okay. Have I seen the people coming and going at all, or not really? Like, I've been eating, like,
some of the NPCs have begun playing cards at the table near the beds. Not the one downstairs covered
in
blood.
Which NPCs?
The ones that are playing.
This is, you can tell me.
Yeah, the ones that are playing are. Takio, Robert.
Takio and Robert are always playing.
Solaire, and. And Anne.
Yeah, I don't want to go there.
Other people are chilling in the mess hall. One person's sleeping.
I'm going upstairs to see if I can find some people from the party.
I need night chilling.
Okay.
Spell.
So
you're gonna head upstairs.
Yeah.
We're gonna head down to. I'm just gonna call it the dungeon. So what's happening in the dungeon?
It's the hold.
The brig.
The
brig.
Oh,
the brig.
We're going over to relieve GV. Now we're coming up.
Oh wait, sorry. One second. Yeah. Thank you guys for waiting for that. So you guys approach DV.
Hey DV, do you want a break?
Oh
I'm
yeah.
Here to relieve you.
You're gonna take over watching these guys.
Yeah. It's a nice thing to do.
Oh no.
It's like you've been watching all night and you must be really tired.
It's true. You know how to, yeah, you know which one of these to use on this lock? Did the captain?
Oh, which one do you use on
the
lock?
Did the captain, do you have like permission from him or something? Like, cause I need to know that he's okay with this. I mean.
I haven't talked to the captain about it. I just wanted to do something nice.
I just want to get his okay, you know, that's all. He's like, you know, he kind of stationed me around the ship, telling me to, like, look out for stuff.
I won't let myself go near the captain. I can't talk to the captain.
I'm gonna need a little bit more, I'm sorry.
Well,
like,
what if you
it's
take
a big job.
Key?
It's a really big job. I'm trying to make up for my last job that I fucked up back at the treasure chest.
What was that?
I was supposed to guard the keg of ale and a bunch of treasure chests, and that didn't go over well.
What happened to the ale?
I don't know. Probably,
do you know what ale goes really nice
probably
with?
Probably still there.
Fish.
Fish?
Fish. Do you like fish? There's something fish for breakfast.
I've never eaten fish, actually.
Yeah, you should try some. It's upstairs for breakfast today.
I'm not hungry, you know. But.
We could watch and you take the keys and talk to the captain for me.
You know what? That's a great idea.
Yeah,
yeah. I'll hang on to the keys, you know? Great. Okay, cool.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, no, they can't do any harm.
We left Scylla with the prisoners.
Hey, guys.
Right. I'm making my way.
Okay, I'm gonna blue ball you intentionally right now. We're gonna move away from that scene. Pyrus, you were walking upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can see.
That was happening in front of me. Oh, that's hilarious.
No, they were...
No, Finnbick and...
No, Finnbick and... So they weren't doing that stuff out here. They are now walking towards the captain's room.
Oh, that's safe.
Just gently nuzzling.
Yeah,
the
so
captain.
You come up,
oh,
you see the captain and Ceruleus enter the room and the door closes behind them.
Oh,
and you see Thurgood at the wheel.
Oh my.
A minor illusion. The sound just for like a millisecond.
Ceruleus, why are you doing that? You can hear.
Oh, come on. And I'm just shaking. I just think to myself. I go up to Thurgood and I'm like, I'm bored. What's up?
Tell me about it. I've been steering the ship for like a few hours. How long? I don't know how long. Let's say a few hours now.
Yeah. Time has been passing throughout the day.
We got a storm coming, so I did reverse.
Storm?
Yeah, there was a storm on our direction to go home, so I had to take us 9 degrees in the other direction, unfortunately, in a roundabout storm.
Where's that sending us? Are we still landing in the same spot?
No, we need to let the storm pass.
Oh, okay.
Otherwise, it's gonna be a bad time.
Oh, well, is there anything I can do to help?
Krama, can you make another
Krama's looking out for me up on the, whatchamacallit?
History, 17.
17?
Yeah, so now you guys are sailing parallel to the storm. The storm's still advancing, but you can see just normal clouds and nice sunlight off in the distance in the direction you guys are going.
Nipple tassels.
I don't see those. It's not no, that kind no of, one does. It's not that kind of weather.
It's not that kind of storm.
Cerulean's minor illusion, nipple tassels.
We'll get to you in a bit. Yeah. Pyrus Thurgood?
Yeah, no, you asked me if there's anything you need to help out. I don't think so, right? No. I think you're good.
It's gonna work.
All right, because Karama's helping me out up in the crow's nest, right, looking well. Out for whatever may come to us.
I need a break from all the craziness of the prisoners, and there's three people in there now.
Yeah, I heard. I'm missing out on a lot of this.
I'm just gonna, and then I like take out my pipe. I'm just like,
yo,
just gonna start
share
to
the love, dude.
Show me the love.
You're steering the ship.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
soaked?
No smoking and driving.
Yeah, so giving.
So I don't understand the problem here.
I do. Keep driving.
You're a big sailing. Disappointment.
Steering.
Okay, jumping to sailing. DV.
I'm making my way up to this deck as just like
that. Yeah, you make your way up.
Yeah.
You see.
When's the captain gonna break?
Pyrus blazing. Next to Thurgood, not
these
sharing.
These guys are gone.
Yeah,
they're
not
inside.
Sharing.
Not sharing.
These guys are inside.
He's gotta be sober.
I'll chill up here with these guys.
There's a storm parallel to us. I need to turn the ship 90 degrees to hit him.
You're engaged in the conversation.
Yeah, so Thurgood, what's it take to steer this baby?
Not much. We have to go straight at the moment.
I'm
until
good with
Karama comes down and tells us to redirect the ship after we pass the storm.
DB, who's guarding the prisoners? I left you there.
Well, the prisoners are pretty guarded by the cell. Like, I have the keys. No one can get in and out.
DB, who's down there?
Scylla's checking on him.
And suddenly, you have all of your worst fears have come true.
Run.
It seemed very safe.
I run downstairs.
You sprint
as fast
down.
As I can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Scylla.
You die. You die guarding the people. Shoot you more.
I love this game so much, my butt is clenched.
Are you clenching for the captain?
IRL butt
clench.
That's
not how it works.
Okay.
Roll for seduction.
Scylla.
Hey, guys.
So what are you guys
doing? Amber, we're sorry. We tried to vote, or I tried to vote for you to not go in here.
Well... You're in a cell, it's okay.
Yeah,
it's
you
okay.
Suck.
Can you convince... I don't like being in here with these two savages.
It's not savage.
They're not savage. What about... There's,
thank
there's
you.
They just got into
thank,
a fight.
Thank you.
He's just trying
you know
to do
what?
Good.
I
it was trying to
made
get
him
rid of
fall
him.
Asleep.
Fuck
he
him,
fell
so.
Asleep.
He's
and
fucking
then
insane.
Fighting.
Who's insane?
Well...
Your clothes
to be
are
fair,
covered in blood.
I think we're all a little bit insane, but...
I'm not insane.
Crazy, we'd all go insane.
We're definitely not insane.
We're totally fine.
You understand.
Can you hear yourself talk?
Can you hear me talk?
Scylla, you
yes,
understand.
Yes,
I
can. You're talking to yourself.
You understand that I was looking out for the betterment of the entire crew, right?
I believe you're trying
yeah,
to do
it's
good.
Fuck Anne.
I understand that there's a lot of internal conflict sometimes. Yeah, that's
wait.
Something I can understand
you know
a lot.
It was great
wait,
when we
no.
won that necklace from Anne because she didn't deserve that. Fuck Anne.
She could have deserved it, but it's so pretty.
And yeah, you're playing with this. The necklace when you're saying
this. Oh, yeah.
Hand on it,
fingering the beads.
So,
beads.
Yeah.
Should
that's,
I give it back? No.
That's a very
no,
pretty
I earned
necklace.
It.
How does
it's
we,
right?
We took it.
How do you like your necklace?
It's pretty, but I wanted gambling. You think that's wrong?
Can you do that roll we discussed before?
Yes. Absolutely.
Oh my god!
Thank you.
11 plus what else? Point. No.
Yeah. So that result happens again.
Oh, what?
It's as, especially as you're, yeah, you know.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Okay.
She's gonna be so nice, guys.
Does she noticeably, like, do anything, or do
no,
I...
No, this was over, this was when she slept. I just needed to do it now. Okay. Because I remembered.
We won that fair and square.
It was wrong to kill Anne, or to try and kill Anne, but...
No, it isn't. Fuck Anne.
But I don't like her, but she's a fine person, and...
At this point, Catsby wakes up from his slumber and is just like, can you... just shut up! What can I do? Gotta do to get some sleep around here?
We could feed it.
I grab
a That's a nice thing to do.
Oh, do you guys want food? We can go grab you some food.
I would love food. I haven't eaten because I guess they don't view me as...
You know what? The vending machine will come back and he has food.
Amber's like,
I'm not hungry. I had plenty to eat.
Amber, you had plenty to eat. Well, you know.
Yeah, we could always eat if we had fished.
You could always eat more.
Wait.
You saved some of the body? Her eyes are wide.
No, we're not eating the body. We're not doing this.
You know, there's one time I saw the vending machine produce a foot. Maybe there's more in there.
Vending machine?
Yo, Brig totally still has that head in his bag. Right?
No, he threw it.
You threw it? Oh.
To distract the dragon.
Ripped the dragon away.
I wasn't there for that.
Well, the head was ripped before, but
Baldwin has his foot.
Baldwin has his foot, yeah.
I heard about it.
Maybe he'll attach it again.
What's
Good. So, there's been a lot of just, crazy conversation going on. Pyrus, you make it downstairs. Right now.
Oh, thank God they're still in the cell.
Do you have food?
Eating a little bit ago,
yeah,
now I don't have food.
Do you want to feed the prisoners? I think it's unfair.
You should definitely feed the prisoners.
We feed everyone.
I like raw meat.
They can definitely get fed, but I'll stay here.
No. You will grab the food. Here. I'm watching the prisoners.
That's actually why I came down here, because I don't trust you.
What?
So... Yeah, you can go get the food. I'll stay here.
Why didn't you trust me?
Your actions are unpredictable and erratic on a day-to-day basis. You tried to steal a baby. I don't trust you.
You know what? Claudia gave us the baby. It's not my fault she changed her mind.
I'm going to stay here. If you want to feed them, you can go feed them.
We should do the right thing and feed them.
But I was still having a conversation with them.
I walk upstairs.
I'm
in the middle of a conversation.
Yeah,
here.
Well, look at me go. Now watch me whip.
And with that, we end the scene. Now,
scene end.